So we will give a quick how PSL was awarded so far until this year, and we will give it to CM and Pratap to talk about PSL.
Thanks, M. Thanks everyone for being here, spending your time here tonight. Shan sir, this is a year we got this many number of people. Thanks for everyone. The evolution of PSL. I joined PSL second year, 2015, I think. It's amazing where we came from, how we started and the teams that we have now. It is 25 teams now. And the game that we took it from, how we are playing, right? From where we started and now, I just read you. Okay. There are 25 teams participated this year. 470 players played all around, across all the teams. This is amazing, guys. It's not easy. It's not just organizers, right? It's around this entire community, how we brought in from the first year to till now. It's amazing. We have to cheer up ourselves. It's a big applause for everyone. The other exciting thing is this year it's 42 half centuries. That is how we brought this the team, the games, right? Not just we're not taking just as a football game. We are spending a lot of time. You guys captains are spending a lot of time. Your team is spending a lot of time to mature this game well enough. That is what here it is showing. We are in 2 centuries and 42 half centuries. This is amazing. And congratulations for all the teams and who did a half century. So sixes and are more than fours. This is another example of how the value of the game, how we will bought this game into. It's almost 200 different. Yeah, his 200 sixes are more than fours. So it's overall it's amazing game, guys. Where we came in sixth year, we are here. We want to evolve this the PSL. Think about a lot of folks are going to come and talk about a lot of different formats, but definitely we want to take this platform. We want to take this tournament to the next level. That is something we want to encourage the kids, encourage the girls, women in all the formats. See you.
Thank you, Pratap. Now, CM will go for who are our sponsors. He will give a quick thank you note for all the sponsors.
So, first of all, thanks for. So, I'm here to talk about sponsors, man. So we have a vision for the entire community for Pittsburgh. So, whatever the vision we have. So the local businesses are buying it. So we want to have a youth cricket, women's cricket, and somebody mentioned today, Satish, we want to have seniors cricket as well. So we want, what the vision we have, we want to bring it the Asian community together, whether it could be Indians or Pakistanis or Sri Lankans or Burmese, whoever it is, Nepalis as well. So we want to bring it together, they can have the entire cricket, whatever the sport they like, right? So some of the local businesses were very, very, very supportive right from the beginning from first year. So the first one is the Manpasan Spice segment down in Green Tree. They've been supporting for big time for us. They are the title sponsor for the entire PSL. It's not one tournament sponsoring the entire league. The title sponsor for us. Next is the Think Tank. Think Tank is one of the local consulting company, run from South Fire, and he is supporting the Youth Cricket League. Next is the Coldwell Banker. If you have needed any mortgage solutions, we have a Youth Cricket League sponsor. He lives in Wexford, and he sponsors the Youth Cricket League. Next is the Best Friends. So we have a Kalyan, and he is a best friend, so a sponsor. He supports the Youth Cricket League. These are the people who support the Youth Cricket League. And the next one is Bombay Bar. As I one of the another grocery store, which is the home there. We have Mr. Pankaj here. So he supports the So, and next one is CV Consulting. They're here in Wexford. It's a consulting company. If you need any consulting solutions, they are ready to help. They sponsor the Indoor Cricket League, which is run every January to April. And one other one is Dollar Bank. This is the first time the Dollar Bank has come to support us. So, which is a big thing. They usually support the biggest tournaments, not the Asian leagues or something like that. And we have one more league, support is a Profilent Lab. So, the key contact is like Pratap. So, they have a consulting company back in India. They don't have a presence here. They have a back in India, so they want to support in Pittsburgh because of the contact with Pratap. Next is a lot of individual sponsors, like we have Ganga there, who doesn't have any association with our PSL at all. He doesn't have a kid who's playing in PSL, and still he wants to see the Youth Cricket League grow, and is like he's supporting the entire Youth Cricket League. Next is the Heaven, one of our sponsors, so he wants to support the, he supports the Youth Cricket League, so one of the sponsors, he wants to make sure that all the kids play cricket and everything. Next is like our their support, like even though he runs the entire cricket league, but still he's supporting the whole thing. That's all, man. So make sure whatever you want to show some patronage to all the local business, who is supporting us, whether it's Best Brains, Manfasan, Bombay Mart, please visit them, let them, show an appreciation. That would be a great thing for us. Thank you.
CM, all these sponsors, please support all these sponsors. And like, if you have any doubts or anything, like, just ping us, we can give all their names. There are a lot of local vendors in there. Support them. So all the...
So both main two things, man. So one of the other biggest sponsors is Comfort Inn, so which is in Banksville Road. He's our Nick Patel. He supports us big time. He's been supporting from last 4 years now. The other big sponsor is down the road. You can see Duke's Ribbon House and Grill. They're not here. They support us big time as well. They've been supporting for like past 3 years. So whenever you guys visit, please go there and visit. One more thing, which I found out now is Pahavan Cyber Tech is a consulting company again. They have a huge presence in Boston, but they have a local presence. They are trying to set up a startup here. So make sure this is a consulting company. They have a presence in First National Bank as well as American Eagle. They are the biggest clients for them. Right? Thanks.
Guys, each and every funding that we are getting it from the sponsors, it is going to our community. The cricket that we are playing on summer or winter, any time, right, fall and everything, it is like we are putting all this money and all the generous offers from our sponsors into our community. I just want to let you know.
Thank you, Sivan and Pratap. As we already discussed, on 2019 we have 24 teams and this year we have 25 teams. And also, a lot of leagues is going on parallel. 100 ball tournament and 777 recently concluded. So all of these leagues is a baseline from and draw all the players from regular season league. So we treat regular season is a major league and all other leagues is supporting this league as well. So all the players who is supporting, regular season is a kind of a chain of every player is playing, multiple leagues as well. So we would like to give a quick intro from each league which we are doing from 777 and everything. So we will first invite Sambar 777, Pratap, to give a quick 2 minutes intro. Pratap and Dave, both as organized 777. Sambar, season.
I spoke already multiple times. Hey, hello everyone. Welcome to PSL Awards night. I would like to talk about PYCL, Pittsburgh Youth Cricket League. We have many more things to implement for next year. We ran two tournaments for kids already. We had an under-19 tournament and an under-13 tournament. So,
PYCL stands for Pittsburgh Youth Cricket League. So we had one indoor tournament and we had one outdoor tournament for the kids. So we are going to improve the, take the next step in PYCL, which is to have give them proper training. So we are looking forward to having an indoor stadium for training. So we'll keep you posted on that. Next, coming to Women's Cricket League. So Women's Cricket League, we had this women's tournament as part of the 777 tournament. We successfully completed 2 years in a row. So first year we had this tournament ran for 1 weekend. And this year we had this tournament ran for four weekends. And it was a blast. I can ask Pratyusha, there you go. I promise you, as long as you show up, we are going to come up with more tournaments. And we are already thinking for an indoor tournament for women. I cannot promise, but that's something in the pipeline. And then 777 women, men's cricket, that was a blast too. And then now the current format is T100. So T100 is, we infuse little fun into the game. So T100 is divided into 2 innings per side. People already liking it. We're going to come up with more tournaments. And thanks for supporting us.
Thanks, Dave. Thanks for all the support, like for 777 men's that the UK showed. Like, that is one of the tournaments that we started as a day night game. I just want to just thank everyone who participated and won the cup. And it's an enjoyable moment, like Dave said, right? We started as a 1 week weekend tournament. It became like now like a 5 week weekend tournament. So we want to mature that format as well. Thanks for all your support.
So we'll invite now Winter 777 organizer Suresh to give his speak, 2 minutes on about this league. Thanks, Ayman. thank you. So I think we talked enough about the summer. I know Pittsburgh has very short summer and we want to think about the winter too. So I want to make sure at least we all catch up and then play some good cricket in the winter. So we started this indoor cricket tournament in 2020. It's been a big success and we continued in 2021 as well, in spite of the COVID situation. So we had a good number of teams turned up and we're planning to extend that in 2022 as well. So we have all the things covered up for 2022 and hoping to see all the teams that are being participated in last couple of years to be part of the next season as well. And we're hoping to have more teams as well. It's not just restricted to the volleyball teams that played already. So it's going to be more fun this year. I mean, it's going to be next year, not year, next season. 2022 usually start in January. So we will send out the flyers pretty soon after this tournament. We are already wrapped up with PSCL and we have a 300 going on. But after that, we'll send the flyers. It'll be more fun about indoor tournaments. I don't want to take more time of it. I mean, we already too late for the awards, so I don't want to take much of your time. That's all, guys. Enjoy the evening.
Thank you, Suresh. We are looking forward for winter next year. Please be ready. And now we will invite Anu to talk about the 100 tournament. He is also organizing this year as a freshman.
Hi guys, so everyone knows that this year we started T100. As Dave has already mentioned, to make it more interesting, we have introduced 2 innings for teams. Each team is going to play 50 balls in one inning, then the other team plays. And for the remaining 50 balls, after the second inning, the first team who played batted first comes again to play the next 50 balls and so on. So this year, probably We have 8 teams. Hopefully next year we'll see what we can do, and if possible, we'll see if more teams can be included. But we are getting very good response, and hope that it becomes a success, and we need everyone's support for that. Thank you.
Thank you, Anup. Now we will go to award ceremony. Before we jump on to our PSEL 2021 award ceremony, we have a couple of awards where we need to facilitate here, especially for women's league winners for 777. So we will invite women's league 777 winners here, and CM and Dave will give the trophy to them. West Virginia team is the winners for 777 women's.
Devana, come on guys, Kirat.
Next, 777 runners. 777 runners, TSK team. We will invite TSK team to come and take the CF. Come on, entire TSK team. This is a 777 runners. We have a very close game with them yesterday. 777 runners, TSK team. Next one is indoor and outdoor kids tournament. This is for Stegel. Yeah, both indoor and outdoor tournaments has been won by Stegel's kids team. So we will ask CM to take the cup. Yeah, bring the kid. It's tournament winners. Jump on to our PSL regular season. We will start with champion players from each team. So every team captain has nominated every champion player, right? I mean every player. So we will invite each and every team and also respective other team captain to provide that presentation. Okay? And before that, first of all, fair play cup. We will go with the fair play cup. The team is Jawans. Jawans won the fair play cup of 2021. No issues, nothing. And Sean is going to present it.
Congratulations, Jawan. Sorry. He received a very good feedback. He received a very good feedback from Jawan on umpiring and a lot of other things. Thank you, Sabri. Next, we'll go to Fasak 11. From Fasak 11, we have nominated as Vishnu. For Vishnu, we will be giving from Steel City Lions. I would like to invite Venkat to come and present the cup to Fasak 11 team. Srini, come on! Srini, are anyone? Come on! Fasak 11 captain. Pitbulls, next team is Pitbulls, nominated by Shiva Krishna. Shiva Krishna, and we would like to invite PSK team present at club. Shiva, he is from Pitbulls. Congratulations, Shiva. Yeah, next one is Steel City Lions. We have Ravi Teja is a nominated one, and I will ask Fasak team to present the cup. Well, since Ravi is not here, so we will invite Kamesh to take the cup. Thank you, Srini and Kamesh. Next, Swagars. Do we have anyone from Swagars? Any representation from Swagars? Okay. Next, TSK. From TSK. But TSK, it nominated as Ganesh. So for Ganesh, we will be giving, presenting by Steagall Steel. Steagall Steel. Congratulations, Steagall and TSK. Next team, Desi Boys. Do we have anyone from Desi Boys? Anyone from Desi Boys? Okay. Next, Rangers. From Rangers, Mohan is the nominated champion player. For Rangers, we are asking Blue Blue team to provide the cup. From Blue Blue team. Blue Blue. Come on, Misbah. Thank you, Mohan. Next, Steagall. For Steagall, Arun is the nominated champion player. For Steagall, we will ask Smashers to provide the cup. Smashers. Thank you, Arun. Next, Jawan. For Jawan, nominated player Sameer Rashmi. We will ask Gujarat Lions team to come forward and provide the cup. Sameer Hashmi from Java. Thank you. Do we have anyone from Martians? Okay, I will ask from Martian State, Jagan to come forward and take the cup. and Marshall Jagat. And the cup will be given by Thunders team. Jesse Thunders. Anders. Okay, Gujarat Thunders team. Anyone, please. For next Royal Tigers, the nominated player is Sridhar Balak Radhakrishnan. So we will ask Pasak to come forward and provide the cup. Thank you. Next, from Yodas, the nominated player is Anup. For Yodas, we will be inviting Swagas, but unfortunately he is not here. So I will invite Karthik to give that cup. Thank you. Next, from Pittsburgh, Jatiratnalu. The nominated player is Ashish Gazala. We will invite Pitbull's team to present the cup. Pitbull's. We will invite Pitbull's team to present the cup. Thank you. Next, Pragnites. From Pragnites, we have Shashank Agarwal as the nominated player. And we will ask Panthers to come forward and provide the cup. Pittsburgh Panthers. Thank you. Next one, Pit Rockers. From Pit Rockers, Naveen is the nominated player. For Pit Rockers, we will ask Cotton's team to provide the cup. Naveen. Next, Smashers. From Smashers, we have Sai Krishna, who is the nominated player. So we will ask Jawars to come forward and provide the cup. That's okay, captains can represent. Thank you. From Pittsburgh Panthers, we have Vinal Damelia as the nominated player. We will ask Gilly Kings to come forward and provide the cup. Gilly Kings. Gujarat Lions. From Gujarat Lions, Dhaval Senan is the nominated player. We will invite Royal Tigers team to come forward and provide the cup. Royal Tigers team. Suresh, please provide the cup. Thank you guys. And from Thunders, Vivek Patel is the nominated player. We will ask Rangers to present the cup. Vivek Patel from Thunders. That's okay, Kishan, you can come. Next for Deep Blue, we have nominated player as Sadiq Ahmed Bajurna. We will invite Yoda's team to present the cup. Yoda's team. thank you. And next for Delhi Kings, we have nominated player as Vinod Kumar. We will ask Pushkar Chaturatnalu to come forward and present the cup. For Maratha Warriors, we have Shantanu is the nominated and Pragnax is going to present the card. Pragnax and Maratha Warriors. Anyone from Maratha Warriors? Okay. Next, Spartans. For Spartans, we have nominated player Praveen Kumar Palaniswamy. We will ask TikTokers to present the card. So guys, these are all 25 champion players nominated by captains, and we concluded all these 25 now. So we have another one, which is for Hyderabad Nawabs. So we asked a person, he is nominated, but Bandi told that entire team wants it. So we will give a special kind of, you know, thank you note to Bandi especially, who is behind helping us the league as well. So we will invite Bandi to come forward, show his face. Now Sean will give that cup to Bandi. Bandi, come. Even if any time organizers are late or something, the first to go to person, Bandi. Bandi, please, can you please take care of it, you know? We are just 5 minutes away, 10 minutes away. Bandi, yes or no, we will go. So that's the spirit, you know, which is running our league as well successful. So I will ask Bandi to speak about 2 minutes, okay? Inshallah, boys played well. I thank everybody who are supporting our team, and also I wish everybody who is playing this tournament all the very best for the upcoming year, and the people who won the tournament, Gujarat Lions, congratulations, and Masai Kuyal team playing well, and our real team, congratulations as well. The other tournament winners, all the way, inshallah, boys played well. Okay, anyways, good tournament and good organization. I'll keep this running. Thank you from the organization. Thank you, Bandi. Do we have anyone from PSK? From Pittsburgh Super Kings? Do we have anyone from PSK? Okay, let's. Next, we will go to the team. That your captain will do care of, take care of it. Okay? That your captain will take care of it. Next we'll go with the division winners. Division winners, we have 5 divisions and 5 division winners. So we will invite starting from A, division A. So for division winner A, Rangers is the division winner. We will invite a giant to come forward and provide the cup. Present the cup. Rangers team, come on. Rangers team, division A winners. Rangers, come on. The entire team has to be here. Jagan will present the cup for division winner A, which is Rangers. Yeah. Our next division winner be Hyderabad Nawabs. We will ask from Best Drawings. It's a sponsor team. We will ask Kalyan to present the cup. All Hyderabad Nawabs team, I know they are in the ground, but Best Friends is also a sponsor for the organizing, PSCL organization. One second. 2 minutes, our sponsor will talk.
Okay, good evening everyone. Thank you PSCL for giving me this opportunity and making me part of this and making Best Friends part of this as well. I'm glad to be a sponsor for this program and hoping to see this program grow furthermore and hoping to be part of this again. Thank you.
Yeah, actually we have medals as well for division winners. I missed out, sorry for two teams. Rangers, please, we have 15 medals. Premaka, please, take it. Present it to your team. We have 15 medals. Division winners, we have 15 medals as well. Mohan, not just for you, entire team. Next, Nawabs also we have 15 medals. Pandit, please. Thank you, Suresh. Okay. Next division winner C, Pasak. We will invite Pasak team to come forward. And Pratap from Profi and Labs will present the cup. Pratap. Division winner C. Division winners D, Gujarat Lions, we will invite our sponsors of End and Stone. So we will invite Pawan ready to come forward and present the cup. Present the cup. Pawan ready to come forward and present the cup. We will ask Pankaj to come forward and present the cup. Pankaj. Steel City Lions team.
Steel City Lions. Thank you.
Next, we'll go to the regular season league winners. League winners, Hyderabad Nawabs. Regular season league winners, Hyderabad Nawabs. We will invite Krishna Anna to come and present the cup. Krishna Anna. They won 10 out of 10 league games. 10 out of 10. Regular season winners. 10 out of 10. Only Nawabs can do. Only one team in NPSL can do that. Yeah. We will ask Krishna Anna to give a report.
Hello, guys. Hello. Guys, one minute. So, I've been following PSL from year one. It's really grown from 8 teams to 25 teams. And I know playoffs is very important. But, guys. So I know playoffs is very important, winning the playoffs is very important, but being the league championship teams, it shows the team's consistency. So being on top, I think from a consistency, that is better than winning the playoffs. So congratulations to that. And also special thanks to one of our sponsors, Manpasan, for the sponsorship. Thank you.
Hey, we are going to now put the food. Whoever wants to leave, you can please add the food and you can leave. Others, please now be here and help us complete this.
We have a lot more awards to come. So meanwhile, we will set up the food as well. Yeah, in 10 minutes the food will be ready and then I'll be setting up. Okay. Next one, we will go to the best batsman. From best batsman, we will invite Shilpa to come forward and present the cup to Praveen. Praveen Kumar. Shilpa, Sweta. Best batsman to the Pradeep from Spartan. And best bowler we have Tiago Gopal from PSK. We will ask Devendra, our Setters community, to present the cup. Settlers community. From Pittsburgh Panthers to come forward, and the presenter will be I will ask Karthik Gatti to present the cup. Best champion player, Bhavik Shetty.
Karthik,
ఆడితే ముందు వచ్చేది
యా బెస్ట్ ఛాంపియన్ ప్లేయర్ భావిక్ శట ఫ్రమ్ పిట్స్బర్గ్ ప్యాంథర్స్ థాంక్యూ గార్డెన్ నెక్స్ట్ వి విల్ గో టు 5 వికెట్ హాల్స్ ఫర్ 5 వికెట్ హాల్స్ వి విల్ ఇన్వైట్ We have 10 5-wicket hauls so far in this league. Of course, league is concluded now. So we will invite every 5-wicket haul person here from each team. From Gujarat Lions, Himil Dabaria. We will ask Pitbull's team Aditya to come forward. Aditya, come forward and present the team. Five wicket haul. Aditya, stay. We have next one from Smashers, Abhilash Kuchuri. Abhilash from Smashers. Five wicket haul. We will invite from TSK Angad Raj and I will ask Sai Satish to come forward and present the cup. Sai Satish. Okay, anyone from Pittsburgh? Dinesh, come on. Angabraj is the 5-wicket hauler.
Dinesh, you have to give the cup to him.
Thank you guys.
Dinesh.
You also took 5 wickets. Leland, Mawadi, excitement is now.
Next, Rangers, Suresh Acha. Suresh. Dinesh is going to present the cup for Ranger Suresh for 5 wickets. Yes, let's hold on. We will invite from Steagans, Biplav for 5 wickets haul. Steagans. Anyone from Steagans? Prasanna. On behalf of Hitler. Thank you. Next we will invite from Nawab's Vinay. From Vinay, Prasanna. And Prasanna is going to present the cup. Thank you. And next, we are going to present it for Pittsburgh Jadiratnalu Dinesh. We will be presented by Prasanna. Next, we will invite Fasak team Vishnu and I will ask Swavan to come forward and present the cup. Swavan. Next, last one, 5-wicket haul from TSK, we have Diego and we will invite Shravan to present the cup. Thank you. next hat-trick wickets. We have three hat-trick bowlers. And we will invite Kishan Patel to come forward and present the cup. Kishan Patel, please come and present the cup for hat-trick bowlers, hat-trick wicket bowlers. First hat-trick bowler, Prasanna from Steagall. Hat-trick wickets. Just stay. And next we have Sai Niketan ready. Do we have Sai? Next, Chaitanya Mudragada. Chaitanya. We will invite Chaitanya to take the hat-trick. Thank you. Yeah, in 2019 we have only one century, but here in this season we have two centuries has been recorded in this particular league. So we will invite century heroes. Definitely they are heroes. It requires a lot of temperament and lot of technique to get a century in tennis. So definitely we will give a prize to them, and we will invite Sagar from Pitbulls to present, to take this cup, and will be presented by
Khan, ella me ready.
Sagar, give it to 1 minute. How about your century?
It was a great match, had a great game. Luckily we won, so that makes everyone.
Thank you, Sagar. Next one we have Aniket from Stoggers. I don't think Stoggers showed up today, so we'll go to the next one. Next, most 50s in the league season. In the league season by Rahul. And for Rahul, we will invite Sweta to take the call. Srini will present that cup for most 50s in the league for Rahul. Thank you. Next, we will go to the executive club related winners and runner-ups. So first we will go with the runner-ups, executive game. And I hope you guys saw the live yesterday. The game was gone until the last ball of 20th over. Last ball, one ball, two runs. We never expected to go that way, but it was very, very nerve-wracking final run. Thanks to both of teams, I would say that it's a very high piece to lot of teams actually. It's a very good game. So we will invite executive cup runner-ups, and before that we will invite our sponsors first. So we will ask Sean to present executive cup runner-up for Pittsburgh Panthers. Guys, we have foodies ready. Please feel free to start the food. For runner-up, we need entire team. Entire team we need to be here. Oh, only one. Yeah, Pankaj is equal to 11 players. Good. Yeah.
Guys, like if you're taking your food, there are two lines are there. One is for veg, a line that is like a towards the front. It's a non-veg line. The line that backwards, that's a veg line. So please sponsor that line.
Executive Cup, man of the match, Praveen Kumar from Sparta. Anup is going to present it. Anup is going to present man of the match to Praveen Kumar for the Executive Cup. We do have one best fielder award. So for best fielder, Pradeep Nalakambi is from Steelers, has been going to take that cup. So we will invite ESK team to present that cup. Best fielder. We went through the based on catches and runouts. Executive Cup winners. Executive Cup winners, Spartans. Spartans. And we are Jules and 2000 winners sponsored this cup. And Pratap is going to present this cup. Pratap. Executive Cup winners.
Okay, guys, congratulations.
to Gujarat Lions for winning the playoff. And special congrats to the keeper, the guy who took 8 catches. He is the reason why we lost, but good job, brother. Good job. Congratulations.
Thank you, Pasakji. And we do have a man of the match from regular season, man of the match. We will ask Krishna to come forward and present that man of the match. I will ask Kalyanan also to come. Regular season man of the match. Dawal Sonani. Dawal. Regular season man of the match. You come both, that's okay.
Thank you. Thank you.